It turns out revenue from the marijuana sales tax is covering the cost of training for Pierce County Sheriff deputies to handle drug driving arrests. An update of marijuana revenues and drug enforcement came at a committee of the Pierce County Council. So far this year, costs for drug driving incidents have totaled more than $51,000. The Pierce County Sheriff's Department says that while all illegal pot dispensaries have been shut down, there is still a black market for illegal grow operations.
Basically, there still is a black market for narcotics, even with the retail sales. The illegal dispensaries, they're pretty much shut down. We cannot find one that's open. But there are approximately 15 licensed retailers for Pierce County. About 12 of those, we believe, are actually open and selling.
Most recently, deputies raided 5 illegal grow operations where 3,900 plants were seized and destroyed. Chief Nick Hausner with the Pierce County Sheriff's Department told members of the Pierce County Council his department has seen an increase in drug driving incidents. So far this year, the cost for these incidents is more than $51,000. Half of those arrested were under the influence of heroin.